Director Bong, my understanding is that you have different inspirations for all of your films. Yeah. For Okja, you saw a pig one day.
Yeah, on the street.
And it was your inspiration. Yeah. What was your inspiration for Parasite?
Yeah, it's very strange. It was already inside me, in my brain, like a parasite. So, yeah, it's like a parasite. It's already there,
right?
Inside, but we don't know when and how it came to me. So it's something like that. The idea was already there around 2013, winter time, during the post-production of Snowpiercer, yeah.
And Song, when he first spoke to you about this film, because you know each other, did he talk to you about the characters or the plot mostly, or the themes and what he wanted to comment on?
I just said, yes, Song, let's do something together. And he said, yes, why not? Yeah. That was all.
Quite simple. 저한테는 이제 봉준호 감독이 같이 이제 작업하는 것 자체가 굉장히 큰 가치와 그런 의미가 있는 것이지 뭐 어떤 영화, 어떤 주제 이런 것보다는 그만큼 이제 20년의 어떤 믿음과 어떤 그런 게 있겠죠.
And what about for you, Choi? What did he first tell you in your first conversations?
When he first approached me, that happened as same thing as me. He didn't really say what I was gonna play. He just told me to just stay skinny because I was skinny. Oh, I'm skinny right now, but back then I was more skinnier. So he's like, stay skinny. You're gonna soon. I will give you some ideas and roles, whatever, and then.
Actually, we worked together in my previous film called Okja.
Okja.
Yeah, he was crazy truck driver.
Yes,
in the
yes. Song, what was your reaction when you first read the script? What was your reaction to all of the plot twists?
글쎄, 이제 그 봉준호 감독이 이제 정말 이렇게 더 유머와 함께 더 어떤 주제나 이런 것들이 더 날카로워진 느낌? 무슨 얘기를 하고자 하는 것이 굉장히 날카롭고 집요하고 또한 웃기고 뭐 이런 어떤 느낌이 제일 처음 들었던 것 같아요.
Does that sound right to you?
Yeah, I was very nervous whenever I show him my script. So he's such a great actor. So 내가 쓴 스크립트가 마음에 들어야 될 텐데라는 불안감은 좀 있어요. Yeah. If we reject the script, I will everything. So, there is no alternative. Only he can do this role.
Has that ever happened where you showed him something and he didn't like it, so it didn't get made?
So far, 다행히 지금까지는 다 좋아했어요. 다행. 그래서 지금 여기 토론토에 와 있는 거지.
Choi, you spent much of your childhood here in Canada. Is that correct?
Yeah, I grew up in Vancouver, but this is my first time in Toronto, so it's really great to be here.
That's terrific. My understanding is that you're very concerned with the rhythm of your films.
Yeah.
Is that something that you create in advance in each scene and then you make sure that the performances meet the rhythm? Or do you shoot the film, see the performances, and then create the rhythm?
Actually, in almost every stage, 그러니까 편집, 에디팅할 때만 그 리듬이 발생하는 건 아니라고 생각해요. 그리고 처음 스크립트를 쓸 때부터 또 배우들과 일을 할 때 다 모든 것이 리듬에 연관된 것 같아요. Each actors, every actors has their own rhythm or tempo. So actually he, Song Kang-ho, he always dominates the rhythm of the whole movie.
Okay. One last question. A lot of people think this film, Parasite, could be the first time a movie from South Korea gets an Oscar nomination. What would that mean to all three of you?
Song Kang-ho, he and me is actually 4-5 years ago, 오스카 멤버에서 사실 투표를 해왔어요 늘 다른 작품들에. So maybe this year, 금년에 어떻게 하실 거예요?
Or Parasite
gets your vote. Good choice.
Is it illegal to vote?
I don't think you're
own movie.
No. You can vote for your own movie for Best Picture, wow, yeah, and you should.
It's quite embarrassing.
No, it's okay. Everybody does it. Congratulations. I'm very happy to see all three of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.